tubes, and they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. Plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain.
Tell your penile-ness-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel, man, I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man. Step one, catch Dave as our party leader. Got that one. Step two, aim for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is...
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man! This is the shit, man!
Something bit me, man. Something bit me.
I am more than I imagined. I'm personified.